I am Samir Ramchandani. I work at GDIT. I work in GDIT's Corporate Alliances Group, where I manage our strategic partnership with AWS.
Hi, my name is Amy Gensel. I'm a Systems Engineering Senior Manager with GDIT. I currently lead a program that supports the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, one of the larger institutes that make up the NIH.
So GDIT has been an AWS public sector partner for several years. We participate in over 9 partner programs and competencies. Competencies like the AWS migration competency, the DevOps competency, the managed service provider program, and many more. The reason that we are participating in the public sector programs is because we are certified by AWS. We have over 740 AWS certifications across GDIT, and that really ensures that we have the skill set, the scale, to bring success to the federal mission. GDIT started our AWS partnership by reselling AWS. We had initial success with the first few cloud brokerages in the federal government, managing those cloud brokerages on AWS. Now we find ourselves focused on delivering microservice-based architectures, DevOps solutions, a lot of complex automation, security, cyber tools. GDIT works closely with our AWS partner development team to really delve deep into the AWS resources. A good example is just our recent success co-developing our AWS Private Marketplace solution. The AWS Private Marketplace solution is a curated list that has specific tools that the federal government would want to have on contract that provides the government an easy button, an easy mechanism for procuring several tools, third-party tools that sit on AWS and are part of the AWS infrastructure. It is a win-win situation for the federal government, and it's an easy procurement, really falling in one of the key pillars of the Cloud Smart strategy.
My program has developed a product that we call Monarch. We describe it by saying that it's a custom software product that helps the Institute develop cloud-native solutions in AWS for scientific research. In addition, it also fosters collaboration as well as modern IT practices. So the Monarch solution ties in a lot of different SaaS and COTS solutions to handle things like security scanning and application code storage. So the NIA platform is built around the idea of just using what is necessary. So by only provisioning what is necessary and in need at the time from the Institute, we're really saving money. So there's no longer the need to invest capital money in infrastructure that if for some reason the Institute's mission changes, then that investment is wasted. So by being able to consume only what is needed, it's saving taxpayer money.
So working with AWS really helps us serve the end customer base that we're aligned to, which is the federal government. AWS is one of the fastest growing cloud service providers in the world. AWS really brings us the scale and the solutions to help us meet the demand for cloud computing in the federal government.
So my advice for public sectors who are considering migrating is simple, just do it. My experience is that it's given us opportunities to approach a greenfield architecture, and we've been able to implement new best practices and really improve the ability to deliver quickly and in a more secure fashion.